Banned wall painting advertisements are disrupting the city's natural beauty. Advertising agencies shifted to painted advertisements after outdoor hoardings got banned by Brihat Bengaluru Mahanagar Palike in 2018, but ad agencies continue to paint the walls.
Wall painting nahi ban kar diya. Otherwise, another all format is approved for BPM. They are doing as the customer requirement what he needs. We will do around the full Bangalore.
BBMP says wall painting and other outdoor ads disturb the aesthetics of the city and distract the drivers, hence the ban. Till now, BBMP has filed 440 FIRs against the ad agencies that have violated the law. The ban has affected the business as the agencies are running in losses.
The entire policy, which is being sold as a very virtuous regulatory thing, has allowed BBMP to monopolize this thing, has sent numerous people out of business, and large number of at the same time people are losing their livelihood. They have been on the roads because of this skewed policy.
Wall painting advertisements can be found in the outskirts of the city as well. But because it does not come under BBMP, no action is taken against them.
ಅವರು ದಂಡ ಹಾಕಬೇಕು ಇಲ್ಲ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಅವರಿಗೆ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿರತಕ್ಕಂತ ಲೈಸೆನ್ಸ್ ಮನೆ ಪರ್ಮಿಷನ್ ಗಳಂತ ಬೈಲಾಗ ಏನಿದೆ ನಕ್ಷೆಗಳೇನಿದೆ ಪ್ಲಾನ್ ಗಳೇನಿದೆ ಪ್ಲಾನ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಖಾತಾ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು.
PIL against outdoor advertisements is still being heard in the Karnataka High Court. Currently the ban prevails in the BBMP limit. However, efforts are being made to impose the statewide ban and make Karnataka outdoor advertisement free state. This is Saili Patil reporting for CityCast.